afternoon to you. My name is Leodon. I hope it's having a good day to you. Today we're playing as Nightborne. We're playing with a T1 unit replacement. You guys haven't really missed much. There we go. Okay. You haven't really missed so much. The T1 unit we're playing with the Spellbinders. They have Repulse Shield, one level of Backtrack. We upgraded T1 here to get the Gold Mine. We're against Lordaeron, Scarlet Crusade, and Worgen. Worgen's playing with the Beast. I have no idea what Scarlet Crusade's playing with. He might be playing with T4. Probably T4, anti-hero or hero items is my guess. Lordaeron, I'm not sure what they're playing with yet. But we did get both the objectives on the side lane there, the gold. But now we have to go middle because I do not want doggos in my base rampaging. We're going to get armor next. Oh, Janna. I'm surprised you heard that because I didn't. Worgen with the Beast are devastatingly terrifying. Like, absolutely disgustingly, brokenly terrifying in the beginning of the game. I really shouldn't be going for this up. Okay, I can get away with one armor upgrade, hopefully before they come to my face. So armor, really good on Nightborne. They have three frontline units. All three of them are heavy armor. Now, downside to being Nightborne, you get wrecked by the Blood Elves. If they get the Mage spell bounce thing, they will just wreck you like no tomorrow. Okay, everyone's... I think everyone's T2 middle. Yeah, I think he's here too. That's a horse skelly. Could have been a Scarlet Crusade skelly, I'm not for sure. Norwick captured neutral building towards me. Awesome, we need to get tier 2 up there. Good to know. Lordaeron is put Lordaeron 3 attack. Like, yikers. I feel so far behind. Even though we have an early gold mine, I just feel behind. Yeah, Worgen Beast, really terrifying, disgusting early game unit. My repulse is not doing as much as I would have liked to have seen, but it's working out okay. We lost all the gold on this side lane, but you know, the 50 gold we're gaining on our other lanes, relatively working well for us. That's a nice T1 spell there. So I'll take that. Cost me 50 gold, unfortunate, but I'll take it. Getting my unit upgrades a flowing. Finally. Yeah, they do have a very satisfying late game. That is very true. But they also have a very scary early game sometimes. Like, they can do some stuff. So we're in a no-win situation here. We're probably going to T1 spell down here. Yeah, we're going to T1 down here. This one, oh my goodness, we are just in all sorts of trouble. Alright, let's start doing this right. And he sent a hero? What is this guy thinking? Like, that early hero, like, that does not make any sense. So, we're gonna get rid of these beasts. Oh my goodness. Just way too much damage. Okay, well, that was early game. We're going T3 mid.
Blade finish. Insufficient throws.
Yeah, I am kind of lucky. But you sending,
Insufficient gold.
It's fine. Insufficient gold. It'll heal into the late game, but, geez, these attacks have been non-relenting. Oh my goodness. We're just pumping unit upgrades at this point. That should not have happened. Yeah, I should have T1 spelled the Worgen Wave. That was a little bit ludicrous. I just want unit upgrades because I don't want that happening again. Ever.
Research finished.
The fact that I had to deal with that early was stupid. Wow. Candle might be earning himself onto my ban list if he keeps up with his kind of attitude. No. Alright. Getting the armor upgrades. I may even go T4 middle just to make sure I own it. I think I will. Because we're already late on upgrading. Because we are just getting our butts handed to us. I might not need to. We're going to go ahead and go T2. Alright, we lucked out. That was a rough early game. I thought for sure I was going to lose my main fortress. That would have just been my nail in the coffin. But my goodness, these beasts really paid off for him. That early game pressure from them was unreal. But it looks like we are dominating middle now, so...
Okay.
First thing I'm gonna go with is this. Next thing we're gonna go with is... This. I'm gonna start getting some more unit upgrades here. Because we are still just taking an absolute beating from Lordaeron here. But that should kind of help us. Okay. We also need to get magic. I do want to start getting my fortification upgrades going. I also want to get a hero medal, but I kind of want the wave to reset a little bit before we put a hero medal. So I'm going to sit my units at 4-4 for a little bit and get magic and then focus purely on fortification upgrades and get T3 where I can. But yeah, this T1 is definitely not paying off for me like I thought it would. I mean, it's okay versus Scarlet Crusade because we are stilling the Inner Fire. So that is nice. Good God, we are just getting stacked on, it feels like, by the, humans, which does not feel great. Humans are 4-4. I'm gonna get one level of multi-shot just for middle. Yeah, we're being stacked up on... We're being bullied by humans. The humans are just bullying. Feels bad, man. Feels bad.
Insufficient gold.
But we are getting level 1 magic because it's a good time. Good thing Scarlet Crusade's been pushed back a little bit. Is he seriously sending another hero medal? The answer is yes. Yes, he is. We're going to send a hero medal ourselves to try and get some gold going. And we're going to send our melee hero. It'd be nice if these freaking birds would screw off. Instead of just coming to play in my wave 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Alright. Humans are bullying me. We're saving for tier 2 magic. That should give us a boost fighting in middle, as well as fighting these bullying humans, man. Alright, that's a beautiful T1 spell incoming. Yeah, that was beauty. I have no idea what the humans are doing, but it looks like I'm gonna lose middle. Not much I can do about that because human is legitimately just bullying me in my own base. Like, ouch. We're gonna try and get some stuff going on. We're gonna get slowed down. That's gonna make a difference here. We're gonna get mana shield too. That's gonna also help versus Worgen. But this freeze also helps us to catch up on wave control here. That's why I sent this hero, since he sent Tobias. We're finally pushing the bully of humans out. Feels good, man. Let me take a look at your upgrades. Get range attack, get your heal, and get banner bearers. Heal and banner bearers, you need that. Also, there's a bonus on your left side of your tower. A dying unit has a chance to gain like armor or something like that. I forget what it's called. Really strong, really potent, makes you really tanky and hard to kill. I'm not gonna go for the tier 2 or the tier 3 magic just yet. Yes, yeah. Like, that just makes your wave incredibly tanky. Like, you, like, one or two levels of it is good, but the heal is also really, really potent. Six, six on human. He is bullying me hard. I didn't T3 you, did I? Dude, I haven't T3'd you, did I? No, I'm still T2, dude. Those are redirects from middle. Like, if I had T3'd you... Oh, candle. Ah. It's gonna be like, what are you talking about? If I had T3'd you, there'd be like a million sabers there. There we go. Alright, well, candle should never own middle now. Okay. Yeah, I see. Yeah, my middle went towards you a little bit. Like, nothing too major, just a couple of miscellaneous units. There we go. Yes, defend is very strong for you. I mean, it's not like probably one level this game would be good, but nothing more than that. Yeah, because Worgen's primarily all, like, he'll have two ranged attackers in the beginning at a tier 3 barracks, so like level 1 should be good. But against someone like Night Elf, Blood Elf, like, it's really good. At last. Speaking of, I think I'm gonna stay at 5 armor and go rest in fortifications now. Middle should be mine. Oh man, that's the worst when you have stuck units. I may need to T4 this, or T3 him. We'll see. Nah, we'll be good. Yeah, you're really tanky, dude. Like, unbelievable tanks. There we go. Since human's been bullying me this whole game, I think I'm gonna T3 the human. Yeah, I'm gonna T3 the human and start getting more fort. Well, I'm going to get fortifications now. Okay, his human's hero's dead. I should develop lane, or the worgen hero's dead. I should develop mid control now, so unfortunately this hero is forever going to die to the Skylight Crusade, but that's fine. We should regain control here because we do have a lot of magic damage. He sent another hero. I'm not gonna send a hero to that, not for a little while. I want fortifications right now. Also on Scarlet Crusade, a lot of your power comes from the burning arrows and kill shot. Just get it at level 1 and leave it at level 1. It's helpful. Like, I know it only affects Ballista, but on Siege Defense, like, that 10% chance to insta-kill a unit is really helpful. Other than that, I am not a Scarlet Crusade main, but those are the power spikes that I know about. T2 Magic, also really good on Scarlet Crusade. If I remember right, it does, like, a burn or something like that. Yeah, we are taking control of middle back. Research finished. We're gonna get level 2 of this going. Here we go. Oh, you sent a hero middle too. Man, I just about killed his hero. Okay, well, I can't let that stand. We're gonna have to send a hero of our own. I do not want to lose control of this gold mine. That's why I T3'd the Umans. Stealing those spells from Scarlet Crusade feels so good. And I didn't pick it to, honestly, I wasn't picking the T1 units here to counter Norwick. I just picked it because I wanted to play it. I didn't even know he was playing Scarlet Crusade, if I'm being completely honest. We're going to start leveling her up. We're going to wait for T4 fortifications. Because we're getting plenty of gold. Because our units are doing enough damage right now, so... Right, we need mana shield. That's what I'm forgetting. Mana shield and silence. Coming up. That's why his human was bullying me so hard. I didn't have mana shield for a long time. Oof. I'm so bad. Forgetting to do that. Thank goodness silence is kind of a cheap, and you know, 10 second silence and 175 AoE, really powerful. Oh. Scarlet Crusade is a race, like, they don't really, how do I put this? They play like the Sarok, like they're a slow march to death. well, no one could. I contested middle with a T3, but, like, I got lucky with my contest of middle. Like, oh, I've been there on the human. Like, you'll hit your power spike, just keep on upgrading. Like, what's your armor at? 4, 3. Okay. What level of burning arrows do you have? And get your basic unit upgrades to at least 6, 5. That's my only recommendation. Like, I can't see what's going on between you and the Worgen. You did T3 me, correct? Yes. Mm. Oh, money, yeah. Well. Oh my goodness, I hate those flying. Oh my goodness, your Pegasus are so freaking annoying. Probably gonna lose this hero to all his archers here. Goodness. There we go. Upgrade finished. Alright, we're killing some of that front or back line. We're gonna need a hero down there probably, because he probably. No, he's just straight up T2. Okay. It's fine. I hope I don't lose my hero here. I might. Luckily, my main building is leveling up, so there's hope. I have enough gold for a hero down here, so this will eventually push out. He's getting a lot of gold, so I'm fine with that. He sent another hero to me. Unfortunate. Because this hero is not going to die quick enough. I don't think I need to send a hero. We'll just go T3. Oh, we are T3 here. That's fine then. Just buy a few extra spell slingers, singers here. Yeah, that's fine. There we go. That's fine. Okay. Yeah, that's perfect. Alright. We're gonna save for tier 3. Actually, no, we're not allied. We're gonna get level 2 mana shield. And now we save for tier 3. Yeah. Very expensive. We do have the first blade here. Yes, we're gonna send the first blade because I don't want him in any form of control middle. So I sent you the weird hero, so be careful, Norwick, at top, because my hero can teleport units from my lane to your barracks, so be very mindful of that. Sorry, that was like, no, it might have gotten a couple of units from, my middle barracks, but no, it's T3 versus you. Yeah, I'm still T3 on you. Yeah, I'm still T3 versus you, bud. Like, I was thinking about just going T2 and just a hero, but I didn't want to do that. Okay, we're saving now for the T3 main hall. Okay, Janna towards me. Good to know. Janna T2 might work, but I don't think so. I'm gonna keep doing cheap upgrades in the meantime, just to empower my army. Yeah. Yeah, this guy's a perfect counter to Janna. Wow, this guy's kind of toxic, I'm not gonna lie. Anyway. Did he just doom you? Oh my goodness. Of course. I need this girl to come back mid. Thank you.
This better be good.
Wow, yeah, Candle is just, he's gone. I don't want this guy in my community. Oh my goodness. What a guy. What a guy. We're gonna need 1,000 gold for down here, so yeah, I think I can get away with doing this and sending, we'll need 900 gold. We're gonna get 300 gold right now. Why won't you just fight Darius? Like, I swear to God, it took so long to kill him because you wouldn't attack. Alright. She should be going back middle. Holy crap. Please, just kill Darius. Hey, that Darius should not live that long. Oh, of course, you're just gonna run by. That's fine. So I need 2,000 gold now for heroes. Unfortunately for Norwick, I'm gonna have to send him my nuker, because that's the only hero I have access to. I'm not trying to be mean. It's just, that's a really big, terrifying Scarlet Crusade wave. And I want to get this magic done too, but blue is... Is blue losing that? Oh, I don't even have to worry about blue. Okay, perfect. So, we'll start T4 magic as soon as this pushes in. Because I may need a T1 spell, possibly. Of course, they're just gonna... I hate those things. Get rid of those. Yeah, it's fine. Good split. Start that. Start that. Start that. Start that. All right. Like, purple is not happy versus my middle control, I don't think. We're gonna try and get the Oculus, the most useless special unit, middle. Oh man, dude, I'm sorry. You might be able to do it. Scarlet Crusade's really tanky, but, like, were you up a tier on him, or were you guys both T3s? But don't worry, I'll get revenge on him for you. Yikes. Yeah, T4. Ugh, I'm sorry, man. Like, I wish I could see what's going on. Well, the good news is you're Scarlet Crusade, so just go Mana Shield, and you'll outskill the Worgen eventually. This might be a waste of gold, but so be it. Did he just doom you again? The double doom? Yikes. What a guy. Alright, don't worry about it. I'll make sure he dies a very, 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 very special and painful death. Yikes. Yeah, I'm sorry. That was, like, the only hero I had. I didn't want to send that one. Yeah, don't worry. He's gone. He's on my ban list. I need to make sure I write that down. Candle. Okay.
Research finished. An allied champion has
fallen. Alright, time to really seriously start upgrading. We're gonna get 7-7. We're gonna nuke this poor guy into oblivion. I doubled him. What a guy. Humans isn't a threat anymore. Just gonna keep upgrading. Unfortunately, the Oculus is only gonna get, like, level 8 here. That's fine. Yeah, this guy's pretty toxic, I'm not gonna lie. He's a very toxic player. Alright, that's level 8. Armor, right? Yeah, level 7. Okay. Oh, God. I think your doom's come to me now, Norik. I don't know where these dooms go, but either way, like, that's... I'm just glad this guy got to level 8. Well, the dooms that you were fighting, I'm saying I think they're gonna come to my base. That's what I'm saying. But I'm not saying it's your fault. I'm... Yeah, I'm gonna go with full base nuke on this clown.
Research finished.
This guy just talks way too much.
An allied champion has fallen.
He's gonna doom again. Like, that's his only plays. Okay, one thing down. That's good. This guy's unit upgrades are so trash, too. Let me guess, it's all a melee attack? Yes, it is. Okay. What a guy. Okay. Cool.
Research finished.
8 armor. Check. He's trying to doom my base. Like, that's his whole goal. And I'm just not gonna allow that.
By the light of the moon.
That's his whole objective, is to get a doom in my base, in my face. No, you did really well. Like, Scarlet Crusade is not a fun race, in my opinion, to play. At all. Like, there's nothing to say about that. Like, it's just not a fun race to play. I have never enjoyed playing Scarlet Crusade, and I don't think I ever will. Like, you did very well, Norik. Okay, this guy's getting ready to eat a face full of nukes. Get a room. This guy's getting ready to get a room. 6 feet under. I don't know what it is about Scarlet Crusade, but they are not a good race right now. Poor Purple. I knew his whole game plan here was hero and kill me with Doom, and I'm not gonna put up with it this game, especially with all the crap he talked. Like, this guy just did not shut up. But anyway, you know, everyone has a bad day, but you know, there's just sometimes you just cross the lines. Well, what's concerning is, okay, he didn't go Brilliancy or under. Yikes. Oh my goodness, he's at 11 armor already. Ugh. This guy. Alright. Whatever. Alright, we killed his heroes. He shouldn't push. Seven. And here's eight. And then you get to hold something for me. I might nuke this. I might just nuke that. But I think I'd rather nuke this one in middle. So we're gonna go single target base nuke, probably. Research finished. I'm gonna wait to see how this wave works. Because we did hit the jackpot. I'm going to upgrade my fortifications, though. Start getting better gold. If this gets tickled one more time, I'm nuking it immediately. Because I can pretty much kill two barracks right now. Just need a little bit more tickled. He better be careful with his main base. Are we gonna get our wish? It doesn't look like it. Yes we are. That's good enough. He's gonna get full base oak. Nuke. I think I need the 5 fortifications, but either way. This one, please. Hi. Enjoy. Hold that, please. The fact that you're still here. Like, what a talker, man. Let's keep upgrading. Let's get some backtrack. Let's get some of that. And let's get that. Okay. Wow. We're gonna save mana and probably nuke him again, because I'm gonna kill his whole entire base and it's gonna be really funny. Yep. This poor guy just... he did not shut his mouth the entire game. Like, wow. Wow.
Research finished.
Okay, dude. Goldrun is not going to save you, especially with this elder one here. Ouch, Norwick. Oof. No. There you go. I'll let you know.
Research finished.
Teamers. Okay. He does not know me that well. Yeah, that was a very, very salty boy. Okay. That guy had something go wrong in his life. But yeah. You were the only threat that I really had to deal with. Like, sure, humans are a pain. Research finished. Oh yeah, Janna looks really strong, but Goldrin unlocked middle for me. Is it worth me just... Yeah, denying human gold will be good. Am I T4 everywhere? I believe I am. Yes. Okay. So we're gonna nuke this. It might be a mistake, but... denying this gold from humans and giving it to myself is by far more valuable than anything I could possibly do right now. Plus, my special unit is leveled up above... Gush, go here, and we'll get the final armor. Now, what's sad is Goldrin may actually kill, this guy on 8,000 health. Like, yikers. All right, final unit upgrade, get haste. We have no tower upgrades, like that's scary. But we're gaining lots and lots of gold right now, so. Why are you going middle? There is nothing. Oh, no, 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 no. Not like this, Atomalus. All right, that's done. That's level 3, good.
I hate resorting to
slow down. You get silence.
Research finished. Research finished.
Jaina is holding out a lot better than I thought she would. Like, Jaina single-handedly carrying him this game. Like, what a play. Feel bad about, okay, there's his first. Oh yeah, they are tanky, like. There's a hero. Okay, we're costing him heroes now, on the bright side. But it's only a matter of time what is the research looking like? He was keeping up with me playing in the shadows. This guy, what a guy. But me getting the whole base farm here from him, I think was the correct decision. That is a gush. That could be a problem, especially with that hero. Yeah. I probably should have nuked him here. That was a mistake. Like, if Gush and Janna separate, it won't be that big of a deal. Alright, that's... God damn it, they're not separating. Gush and Janna are tied at the hip. This could be bad. Especially with Uther, too. But we should have this online. So it should be okay. What's kind of sad is Candle... Did Candle even get credit for destroying your buildings, Norwick? Or was it actually the Doom that did the work for him? I'm not sure either. All I know is I gotta save gold here to defend this calamity. Okay. So what's really good is we do have the time freeze here. So, yep. Yeah, Doom. But what I'm saying is, was it the Doom that killed the buildings, or was it Candle? You can't redirect Doom. Like, that I do know. Like, Doom just attacks whatever the hell it please like. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. I was pretty sure Doom did. I want this from here. Alright, so I just need to be able to attack something. Really? I didn't know you could redirect it. Freeze. I don't think I freeze here. Now I freeze, because Gush is no longer, First things first, get rid of Uther. That brings down the damage. Next, bring down Janna. Oh yeah, I don't doubt it. Like, the amount of gold that it takes to defend him. Like, there used to be a meme in Cleek's channel with me. Because I got doomed over and over. Like, it was not fun. Like, everyone would just double doom me and stuff. I got very good at defending dooms, though. Basically, the secret strat to defending doom is, whatchamacallit? It is, damage over time, so like poison, it's hard to defend Doom if you don't have heroes leveled. Yes, that too. Like, you, that's why it's very important to level at least one hero. But, poison, Blood Elf's Burning Arrow, armor reduction, any dots, armor reductions, those are all very good. Magic's also very important, because it makes sure your wave a little bit more tanky. That's true, but I forget her name. I think it's the tank hero. She's really good at holding off Doom at level 10. Alright. This guy is just... This guy's holding out really well. Proud of him. He needs to redirect the Anautilus. Okay, this hero locked onto the barracks. Good for me. Bad for him. He's gonna lose this just because the hero locked on. There's nothing he could do there. The Anomalous is just a useless hero. General. Send the extra AoE. There we go. Make sure we finish this here and now. What a game. Like, Blue. Blue played really well. Very proud of him. But yeah. Feel bad for Candle, but at the same time, not really. Like, the way he was talking, like, this whole game. Like, he talked like he was so good when he picked such a good early game bonus. But anyway, good game. Yeah, HP is what Heroes bot should be, but that's the game. All right, let's see. Purple Heroes bot, 14 Heroes bot by Purple. Yeesh. What's the research at? Purple barely had 32. Oof. All right. Well, if you guys enjoyed that one, please leave a like. Consider subscribing to Mean the World to Me. Anyway, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. That was Nightborne T1 units. It probably wasn't the idea time for them, but it was fun playing with them. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. For those of you in the live